the Weather Channel deliver weather to our consumers and customers via multiple platforms, from mobile to TV, both domestically and internationally. As the industry changes at a very accelerated rate with new emerging technologies and platforms, we have to adapt. So technology, and actually social, is changing the way that we deliver the content, and it also is changing the way that the consumers consume it.
We have a little over a petabyte of information coming from five systems that actually give us information about subscribers. All that information comes together to tell the Weather Channel where is their subscribership moving. The accounting department have to generate reports for other groups. So for instance, you have a storm event that comes through and your retailer wants to know how well an ad is being viewed by the public. Well, these reports would take about 160 hours to generate. So the time that the actual event happened to the time you got the information was a significant amount of time.
Microsoft announced a new product which would enable the user to publish reports which were live. So the data at that time could tell a story. So the data became animated. It wasn't static anymore. The solution implemented composes of SQL Server 2012, Power View, SharePoint 2010.
What we did for security reasons is to deploy this internally into the accounting set of servers. They now control access to that information.
One of the beauties of this solution was training was at a minimum, since people in accounting were already used to the Microsoft UI and data and the production of reports have improved because it takes less time to produce reports. Less time means less errors. The import process will find if there is a duplicate record, and you'll be able to graphically visualize data with Power View. If there's an outlier in your database that doesn't make sense to your story, you can click on that outlier and actually see where the data is to see if it's a mistake or if it's a true outlier.
This solution allows us to accomplish the task of making it more secure, making it more efficient, and giving us a better solution for our business intelligence groups.
Data tells a story, and as long as you can figure out where that story is going, you can project your revenues. So all those tools built into SQL Server 2012 enabled us to create a business intelligence solution that is usable by the masses at the Weather Channel.